How does one guard against complacency? Complacency is a kind of smug self-satisfaction, an uncritical satisfaction about something we are or something we have done. We are so smugly satisfied about that because we don't know better. In Vedantic terms, it's being in a state of tamas. This is the lowest state. We were so entirely satisfied with things that we are staying where we are, we are stagnating. So how do we get out of this state of complacency? We are complacent because we don't know better. So how do you get out of complacency? By knowing better, by being with the better, either through education or through satsang. Satsang means the company of the good, people who are better than us, situations that show us that there is something better. So once we are in the company of good, it could be books, it could be people, it could be anything that shows us a state better than we are capable of at the moment, that will help drive our complacency away. We feel we are so good because we are comparing ourselves to people who are so bad. But when we compare ourselves to some truly noble souls, to a Christ, to a Krishna, to a Muhammad, when we compare ourselves to people who have been gems of humanity, how is it possible to be complacent with where we are right now?